But the mission teams, particularly at the origin of these attacks, have the authority to do so.
If granted the authority, and I don't have the day-to-day authority to do that, if granted the authority.
So you would need basically to be directed by the President through the Secretary of Defense to—
Yes, sir, as I, in fact, I mentioned that in my statement.
Have you been directed to do so, given the strategic threat that faces the United States and the significant consequences you recognize already?
No, I have not, but if I could flesh this out, I'll say something in an open unclassified. I'd be glad to go into more details—
Yes, sir.
—in a classified.